स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर डिस्कस मोड अंडर डिस्क्रीट सीरीज विद द हेल्प ऑफ ग्रुपिंग मेथड। सो गाइस, अंडर दिस सीरीज वी आर डेवलप द ग्रुप एंड आफ्टर दैट वी विल फाइंड आउट मोड वेयर इज द मैक्सिमम फ्रीक्वेंसी इज कलेक्टेड। क्लियर? सी गाइस, mode under discrete series with the help of grouping method. So guys, under this method, that's your item is given like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, or 13. That's your frequency. 3, 8, 10, 12, 16, 14, 10, 8, 17, 5, 4, 1. So, dear students, first of all, we are maintain the group. And after that, we will find out mode. That's your first column. Next one is second column. You will add 1 plus 2 frequency. 1 plus 2. That's your 1 plus 2. 8, 3, 11. Next 2, 22. Next 2, 30. Next to 18. Next to 22. Next to 5. After that, you will make third column. That's your 2 plus 3. That's 2 and 3. 10 or 8, 18. Next 2, 6, 2, 8 or 1, 1, 2. Next 2, 4 or 1, 1, 2. Next 2, 8, 7, 15, 5, 1 or 1, 2. Next 2, 5, 4, 9. And that's not a full group, avoided it. After that, you will make a next column. 1 plus 2 plus 3. First 3 add. 1, 2, 3. 8, 3, 11. 11 or 10, 21. Next one, 12 plus 16 plus 14 equal to 42. Next one, 10 plus 8, 18 plus 17, 35. On next 3, 5, 4, 9, 1, 10. Clear? After that, you will prepare a next column. That's your 5. 2 plus 3 plus 4. That's your 2, 3, 4. 2, 8, 10, 18 or 12, 30. नेक्स्ट थ्री 16 प्लस 14 30 और प्लस 10 40 नेक्स्ट 10 25 530 एंड दैट्स योर नॉट अ प्रिपेयर अ फुल ग्रुप यू विल अवॉइड इट नेक्स्ट वन 6 3 प्लस 4 प्लस 5 That's your 1, 2, 3. 3 plus 4 plus 5. 10 plus 12 plus 16 equal to 38. Next one. Next 3. 14, 10, 24, 8, 32. Next 3. 17, 5, 22, 4, 26. Clear? After that, you will make a analyze table. So, the higher frequency, each column you will rounded to 17. In this, 30 is the higher frequency. Here is 28 higher frequency, 42 higher, and 40 higher, and 38 higher. That's your highest frequency. After that, you will draw a bar line. 17, 1, 30 is a sum of 16 or 14, then you will draw a line. 16 and 14. 28 is the sum of 12 or 16. So that's your 1 and 16 again 1. 42 is the sum of these. Then you will draw a one line here, one here and one here. 40 is the sum of these. Then you will draw a one line here and one here. 38. It is a sum of these, then you will draw a one line here, one here is and one here. So the maximum frequency, that's your blank, collect is here. So the Z item is 6. Z is equal to 6. Clear, that's your answer. Clear, beta? That's your grouping method. Clear? See, once again, that's your item or frequency is given. So, first of all, you will make a group. That's your first column. That's second. 1 plus 2, first 2 item add. Again, first 2 add. Again, 2 add. Again, 2 add. Again, 2 add. Again, 2 add. Next 2 plus 3, so that's your 2 or 3. So 2 plus 3, 18. For the next 2, again next 2, again next 2, again next 2, and that's not a full group, you will avoid it. Next 1 plus 2 plus 3, that's your 1, 2, 3. All is add 21. Next 3 add 42. Next 3 add 35. Next 3 add 10. Next one, 2 plus 3 plus 4, that's your 2, 3, 4. Sum will be equal to 38. Next 3 add 32. Next 3 add 26. After that, you will rounded the higher amount of the each column. So in this column, the higher amount 17, you will round 30 round, 28 round, 42 and 40 or 38 round. After that, you will draw one line and against of the 17, that's your one bar diagram, bar. 30 is the sum of 16 and 14, then you will one line draw here and one here. 28 is the sum of 12 or 17, so one line draw here and one here. 42 is the sum of these, so you will draw one line here. 40, these, so one line draw here, one here and one here. 38 is the sum of these, so one line here and one is here. So the maximum frequency collect here surrounding